Papa?
Not it!
No, Jeremy, you can't eat that!
No! Here's a massage technique I use on old bads like your mom.
Hey, Toby, what are you doing out here?
Oh, just talking to the man upstairs.
Howdy!
I am Cornholio!
Terry, I know it's hard, but you gotta sign the divorce papers, bro.
How could she do this to me?
Gotta hype myself up. Yeah! Did I do it? Oh. Excuse me, I was sitting there.
I'm allergic to myself.
Okay, Papa, I'm ready to work out.
You're 5 minutes late.
Wait, Papa!
First exercise.
Papa, please!
It's called Jump the Chump. So far, you are the chump.
No, not again.
Pick up the pace, pussyfoot.
Dinner's ready. Oh, ow, what the? I'm telling Mom.
No, it was a fly, Gary. Look, there it is. It would have gave you retriever fever.
Is there anyone on Earth as majestic as me? Oh, my apologies. I just got done bathing. Can you pass it to me through the door?
Wake up, Jacob.
Help!
You're sleep drowning again.
Help!
Jacob.
Help!
Oh, for fluff's sake.
Help!
Hey, Daryl.
Help!
Throw him in the litter box.
Fastest fluff, boy. Still fastest fluff, boy.
I got it.
It's mine.
No, I got it quartered over here.
So I wound up and I reared back and then I punched him in his fluffing face.
What kind of hairless kitten is that?
One step at a time, Bartholomew. Stairs are very treacherous.
Okay, Daryl. But where's Kenneth?
Wait up, guys! I'm coming!
I've done it. I captured a cloud. Would you look at this? It's in my paw. It's a freaking cloud.
Ew, it's wet.
Barbara, call the priest now.
I have a demon.
He's starting to take control.
Shut up and act like a horse.
No, you don't scan it twice. I just said that.
Talk about my mama again, Derek.
Yo, mama, so...
Timothy, try this tuna broth. Too salty.
Ugh,
I'm gonna leave this here.
I told him, keep his paws off Darlene.
He's behind me, isn't he? I can feel his breath.
Our entire litter is orange.
Ah! All right, it's time to get back on my New Year's resolutions. Burn some of these fat calories.
Oh, man, this is exhausting. You know, I just lack the necessary meowtivation.
Breaking news, Meow Mix has filed bankruptcy.
No!
Duck, duck, duck.
Goose!
Oh, Daryl!
Sometimes I'll just stir shit up for no reason.
Come on, Vicky. Give me a hickey. Did you just take a dump in my yard and try to cover it up?
No.
Don't lie to me, boy!
Now, it's just like toothpaste. You just gotta squeeze the bottom.
Thanks, Dave. Oh, you're a German shepherd, are you? Say hello to the Allied Forces!
Wait, I'm the last samurai? So why'd you go from boxing to meowsage therapy?
Petflix took down Aristocats before I could finish it!
Aw, come here, baby.
Where were you on the night of Meowvember 16th?
Terry!
What?
Stop interrogating yourself!
How has this cat offended you?
He won't leave my sister Luna alone, she?
You know, someday, I may ask you for a favor.
Meh, I understand, Oddfather.
Don't worry. I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse.
Oh, what? What? It's happening! Feline evolution! I'm walking upright! I'm getting taller! I'm standing on the fluffing table!
Frank is an incredible actor. Hey, Frank, give us an aggressive lick!
Those are all Becky's?
Yeah, look at the tails! Kendall, this is the last straw. Now give me my Meowjito! Mom, you're back home early.
This catnip is freaking me out, man.
Did you hear that?
In the world? No. What did you do?
I'd like to speak to Mike Attorney. Right.
Frank is a master of Taekwondo.
Is he? We'll see how funny it is when I turn this thing into a megaphone at 3 a.m.
Well, we'll see how smart you are when the canines come. I got 99 props, but a stitch ain't one. Special delivery, Dante.
Oh!
My father was a meerkat?
I know you're looking down on me, Whiskers.
What is Sammy doing out there?
Piddles will pay for what he did.
What's the matter? Cat got your tongue?
It's okay, Kathy. You just drank too much. Here, I'll hold your tail back.
Oh, I'm out.
Hey, Patrick, look, I'm SpongeBob SquareCat. Okay, nephew. Now you try. Meh.
enunciate more.
And who do we have here?
Don't touch me.
Oh, is the little bitty bug gonna do something?
I said...
Don't touch me!
Okay, yeah, let me just scooch by you. Oh, shit. Yeah, let me just kind of tap that there and resolve it.
Hey, don't touch me. You can't use my fur for your bow.
Ooh, yellow cedar, a symphony staple.
Hey, don't touch me. And why are you violinists so antsy?
I appreciate the pets, but I'm still going to shed all over your black dress. I won't crack the screen on this one. I've matured, and I'm not clumsy anymore.
Never mind.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have a moment to talk about the Meowsaya?
Are they seriously having another Kinsianera?
Trust me, Kenny.
You could totally bring back the Bieber swoop.
Don't understand how to use this stupid thing!
The trick is to hide in plain sight. Watch as this dog thinks I'm a candle.
Oh, please, give me a piece of your pizza.
Yeah, I'm a carrier pigeon, but this is as far as I'm delivering this message.
I'll say this, Penelope. Investing in catnip before it was legalized was the wisest decision I've ever made financially.
I agree, Meowthia. I just wish my brother Wayne would have done the same.
All around me are familiar faces.
Steve, please cover your poop in the litter box. It's disgusting.
Hello, and welcome to Target.
What's the matter? Cat got your tongue?
All right, the humans have left the room, so I'm just going to squeeze in the bowl here. And when they drop in the new goldfish, old Ginger Snap will be waiting.
What if they bring back a snapping turtle?
I saw Lace, so that's what I did.
On Donner, on Blitzen!
Santa Claus is black?
Pop quiz, Barbara!
What novel won the Pulitzer Prize in 1960? Cat got your tongue?
It's To Kill a Mockingbird, Barbara.
I call shotgun, Kenny.
Jessica, you give a whole new meaning to cat on a hot tin roof.
Oh, Jason.
Private Pyle.
Yes, sir.
If you don't stop dropping turds outside of the communal litter box, I will have to neuter you.
Who the hell? I just put the kitten down.
That feller over there tipping his hat goes by the name Ivan the Terrible. Yeah, him. The one with the crazy eyes.
Don't forget to pay the toll,
Jeremy.
Excuse me. I need to speak to a manager.
Oh, jeez. I don't work here.
I can't reach the fancy feast on aisle 9.
So are you interested in a meownage a trois?
Hey, I heard that.
You fluffing like that?
Yeah, baby, yeah.
I call this one in heat.
Ooh, work it, baby, yeah.
Be a dear and bring Papa some more powder for his nose.
I think you already used it all up.
The vertigo!
I will find you. And I will vomit behind your bed.
Terry, do you always get naked to use the bathroom?
I ain't no fraidy cat, boys. I'm all in. The catnip heist was me, and I'm turning myself in.
Poor Brenda was in labor for 20 hours.
Well, it's definitely her baby.
Come now, don't be coy.
I'm not coy!
Oh, hot! Who put my cat toy in the meowcrowave?
My eyes are down here, Margaret.
I always feel like somebody's washing me.
Where's Tommy?
Hey, what the fluff is going on here? Cassandra, I told you, I'm with the cougar now.
Excuse me, miss. I have to go to the litter box, please.
You have to let it breathe, Giles.
Ooh, the taco truck.
Damn,
closed for repairs.
I'm a polecat now, Daddy, and I'm proud of it. Excuse me! Excuse me! I was taking a nap! Do you have your pilot's license, sir? Yes, you, sir. Is this your apparatus?
Oh, wow!
I see PetSmart!
Apologies. I heard a Persian in heat.
The irony, Jenny. You're allergic to me and me, the onion.
Methinks a topless giant lurks nearby, Chester.
I can't be your father, Penelope. I was neutered in 97.
Yeah, get the fluff out of here!
Go, go, go! Someone blew up the litter box!
My hairballs leave yellow stains on the floor.
It's today! Today's the day, isn't it?
Kenneth, what are you talking about?
I said I was getting spayed!
Oh, they said they were going to Spain.
Are you positive, Frank?
For fluff's sake, Kenneth, calm down.
No, I'm getting spayed for sure.
You can't get spayed, Kenneth. You don't have ovaries.
What? What happened to my ovaries? Are they over here? Maybe I left them over here. Oh, this is a catastrophe! I can't find them, Frank!
Kenneth,
That catnip is making you paranoid.
I gotta find my ovaries! Are they under here?
No, they're not under there, you ginger-colored crackhead!
I'm just gonna have to put this behind the door until you can control yourself.
Trish, I'm sorry!
Barbara, open up! I haven't eaten in 30 minutes!
I feel like Marilyn Monroe.
That's it, Pugsley. Go right to sleep. I watch over your bones, don't worry.
I'm not clucking around. Chicks dig me, man.
What is the meaning of life? And why do I have 9 of them? And when is dinner?
What are you staring at, Meowthio?
Your produce, seeing emotions in me, Penelope.
Well, I'm not running away with you.
We can't elope?
Demon, I cast you out with all the might and fury imparted to me by the Messiah!
Okay, Frank, you're good now.
Yeah!
Lil Paws from the hood. Kathy, what happens behind the curtain stays behind the curtain.
Oh, I shouldn't have had that spicy tuna.
Let's get ready to Roomba!
Well, I can't smell that my humans pop the top of a tuna can or some halibut.
Kathy? Are you Kathy? Hey, it's Tom from Tinder.
I am the Lox who sits in a box and climbs on the sink when I need a drink. They call me the Lox because of my hair, my gray and white hair that zigzags everywhere. My cousin, the Lorax, he speaks for the trees. And my uncle, the Grinch, he stole Christmas with ease. But I am not them, and they are not me. For I am the Lox in the box, you...